point. This would be magic. This is a magical world.
We're working with like a women's group. This is Potomac. Like, we're just teaching about the goddess, like Maiden Mother Crone. And like, we're doing like a musical for WJ High School. Like, the goddess symbol is Maiden Mother Crone. But right here it says we should stay maiden.
They're asking me, I have spells for young girls to use the bus, for the older people I have something that more dignity, you know, it respects the elders. I'm Japanese. The sushi shops want to compete with me, like, we have a Tokyo symbol, dude. Like, this thing just comes from the sushi shop. I'm Japanese. I'm having a lot of fun on the bus. That's not true. But I'm from a noble Japanese family.
Being like, this is my competition. He's saying he's Japanese. I don't think so. Like, they're being like, if that was legit. She's saying that she doesn't want you to.
Yeah, she's bound to. Japan is saying that's not legal. Like, I can just sue, dude. You don't bow to me like that and then be like that.
Like, you're always doing it. This is Japanese, like.
Sam?
It's Japanese. I'm learning magic. This is the key to, like... I'm a trendsetter.
just think that what would be more fashionable is like darker hair and like not the main color. Like, that's just what I'm saying. Like, I have self-confidence. Like, Japanese is fashionable.
Dude, see how it goes?
That's fashionable. Like, it's kind of like,
This is like made in mother crown.
Guys, I actually have two childhoods, right? It works for my mom because she lives longer. They didn't want me to go maiden. They wanted me to stay maiden. So I'm like the best known Jew. I'm getting with the cutest Jewish girls.
That's fine.
And they're just saying that you guys have never helped me. You know? Look, I'm richer than you.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, but the kid is me. They're sneaking me in. So they're trying to sneak me. They're just trying to sneak me in.
Oh man, I'm about to ask you this.
So you're saying that I'm not moving because I'm a pious Jew, but you see me moving on Sabbath. See?
and I'm with the sexiest girl.
That's actually also gonna bring
down. You guys keep saying you're sending the police. I'm from a Japanese family. We own this entire area, dude. Like, season cheer. It's Katsuya. It's not for a Zaitak. That's what you've been prescribed. That's Japanese medicine. I'm holding the camera here. I have to go home at like 7. I want to chill with my friend before that. Before 7, because that's when I have to go home. See, Rim. Yeah, I noticed that you're always sitting back there. I don't want you looking over this. This is going to be sneaky. It sneaks by you. Okay, this is me with my friend. You're not watching it. Anything, like, we both succeed, like, now. Sigaka. This is Mac. He's a nice person. He has personal lab. He's like, he wants to drive me. It's awesome. I'm a rich Jew. I've been up Dallas all day.
Hey man, what's up? How's it going?
Pretty good. I've just been chilling with my girlfriend.
Awesome.
Can I see you?
Yeah, man.
This is a sock in the window. That's like Shabers. It's Dana. She visits the sack. I'm one of the mystics of the camp. I'm one of the mystics of the secrets. I'm only 16. Usually I go up to it, but there's just there. We don't want the secret to be let out. I need to get back home. Like, I'm only 16. I don't want the limos to be double stacked anymore. How could someone come again? This is not the poor. The poor don't wear fur like that. So it's all. See how it's going.
Mahal. That's into like dark magic.
I'm like a little girl, like, they all see me as the most spiritual. I just, I don't want dark magic here. I want this to be a good place, right? That's all that I'm saying. I'm not a big guy with a gun. I'm just an innocent person from the temple. Thank you. So they're saying I'm like a mystic who breaks the code, right? I don't want to film this so they don't say that I stole it. I've gotten with like 4 sexy Jewish girls today. Yeah, Jewish pride. All the guys are spitting at me. They're like, dude, they hate me. They're saying this is kosher. Like, what other reason do you have to film your transactions at the store, dude? You guys hate me. I got with 4 Jewish girls.
Frederick Road and Appledower Way.